We came to White Sands to be near the ocean and for the marvelous climate. What we didn't realize is that the greatest thing about White Sands are the people.
There's this feeling of camaraderie very strong here. It's very strong and it's honest. There's no pretension.
The things that keep me young after being here for 13 years are the activities, the support of other people, the caring of other people, and the people, everybody.
The people here, if you had to use one word, you'd say they were accomplished.
It's an amazing mix. There's lots of teachers, there's lots of medical doctors, scientists.
We have people here from industry, from the military.
They've done wonderful things with, they've traveled, they've, we have a lady here who worked with Mother Teresa.
We have a number of people here who wrote books.
The rule is, when you like something and if it's not being offered, you're the leader and get something going.
And some of our fellow residents are musicians and they set up an orchestra last year. They have a chorus.
We play poker once a week. We gamble for money. Maybe I shouldn't say that, huh?
These people here are just incredible people. They just have so much going for them.
It's wonderful. I can't really describe it. I have no complaints. Do I?
I haven't heard any.
Well, sometimes you don't listen.